We are to expect a question in the court of Allah with regards to every evil that you saw happening in front of you and what was your stance towards it. Ya Allah, this is a very difficult question. And I ask Allah Almighty to pardon me and to pardon the rest of us. A question that is so heavy that some of the companions would cry when they came to learn of this hadith. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, as Ahmad narrates in his Musnad and Ibn Majah in his Sunan and others on the authority of Abi Sa'id al-Khudri, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ تَعَالَى يَقُولُ لِلْعَبْدِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ مَا مَنَعَكَ إِذْ رَأَيْتَ الْمُنْكَرْ أَنْ لَا تُكِرْ فَإِذَا لَقَنَ اللَّهُ عَبْدًا حُجَّتَهُ قَالَ يَا رَبْ رَجَوْتُكَ وَفَرِقْتُ مِنَ النَّاسِ يَا رَبِّ رَجَوْتُكَ وَفَرِقْتُ مِنَ النَّاسِ Allah will say to a person on the day of judgment, why was it that when you saw the evil happening in front of you, why was it when you saw the evil happening in front of you, you didn't say anything about it? The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, if Allah allows this person to give the correct response, this man will say, oh Allah, I had hope in you and I was afraid of the people. He was honest. Ya Rabbi, I had hope in you and I was afraid of the people. In another narration, the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam says, on the authority of Abi Sa'id, لا يمنعن رجلا هيبة الناس من أن يقول بحق إذا علمه. Nobody should withhold from speaking the truth when knowing of that truth due to fear. Nobody should allow his fear, he says, to prevent him from speaking the truth when he comes to learn of that truth. Abu Sa'id, the companion, the narrator of this hadith, he cried when he heard this. And he said, قَدْ رَأَيْنَا وَاللَّهِ أَشْيَاءَ فَهِبْنَا أَن نَتَكَلَّمْ He said, wallahi, we have seen wrong things, but we did become afraid to speak. And in another narration, Abu Sa'id would say, وَدِدْتُ أَنِّي لَمْ أَكُنْ سَمِعْتُ هَذَا الْحَدِيثِ I wish that I had never learned of this hadith. It could be a friend, it could be a colleague at work, it could be a member of family who is committing an act of haram in front of you. Thus expect a question, يوم القيامة. For you, my brother, my sister, who wish to prepare to in advance, expect a question on that day with regards to your stance when you saw that haram unfolding before your very eyes.